everyone, so in this video I'm gonna share with you some olive oil hacks. Yes, olive oil is something that we know more or less. We all know about olive oil, but we don't know some hacks of olive oil that can do. So let's start. So the first trick is I apply it as a hair oil on the scalp. So I'm using cotton pads to apply on my scalp section by section. Just divided your hair into few parts and apply it section by section. Here I'm not showing you the whole scalp. I'm just giving you the idea of it, and then massage gently with your fingertips and let it overnight, and in the morning you can wash with any mild shampoo. The next trick is I apply olive oil as a body moisturizer. Yeah, it is very good body moisturizer, but make sure you can't apply it in the daytime, otherwise you have to apply SPF. So I'm using it in my night time and it is very effective. It gives a very smooth, supple and glowy skin. And then the next trick is I do apply it in my makeup remover. I do not always use micellar water and other things, and so I use it as a makeup remover. Just take few drops in the cotton pad and just remove all the makeup. Here I'm not putting any makeup, so I just giving you only the demo of it. Just in this way you have to remove all your makeup and dirt, and then you have to wash your face with your regular face wash. So now let's see the next hack. So the next hack is I apply it as a hair growth oil in my lashes and in my eyebrows. So yeah, it also gives you a very thicker eyelash and eyebrow growth if you use it for prolonged time. So the next trick is I do apply olive oil in my night cream or night serum, and trust me, this is the best hack ever I have found, because it will give you a more nourishing and smooth skin in the morning. Just try it and let me know in the comment section how is your experience. This is amazing hack. And then last but not the least, I apply it in my hair ends to prevent split ends and other damaging, like those girls who use curling or heat, they can have the chances of hair damage. So it also helps to manage your hair a lot. So yeah, all this was my few effective olive oil hacks. If you know any other hacks, do let me know in the comment section. If you have any queries, let me know in the comment section. And don't forget to like and share and subscribe. Thank you.